comes the sun, do do do. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right.
Jen and Tom are happy to be having their wedding today, despite a few obstacles. There was a bit of a pandemic, they had to change their dates, the weather started being dooming, but only to be here in Whistler on a very beautiful fall day. Meeting at work in a maximum security facility, Jennifer, a guard, and Tom, a nurse, the two got to know each other. Enjoying hockey games, concerts, movies, scary ones that is, golf, going to their condo in Vegas, and a good evening of poker, music, and drinks, the two enjoy each other's company, also including baby Zira. Dancing in the new year, Jen spies the ring on Zira's collar. Finally able to pop the question and champagne at the same time, it turned out to be the start of a new year and future, and a very, very hard yes by Jen.
Our life up until now has been an unbelievable story with so many chapters behind us, but so many more to come. I would have to say though that my favorite chapter of this story would have to be when you proposed to me, because I thought he finally gets it. It doesn't matter how afraid we are of losing each other, we have to be together. And although a lifetime with you won't be long enough, let's start with forever.
Jen, from the first time I saw you in the sunroom at Oak Ridge, watching Sunday Night Football, I thought she might be the one. And then you told me you love the Patriots and Tom Brady. And then I thought, nope, she's not the one. But after taking a leap of faith and a few dates, I thought, yeah, she could be the one. And then after a crazy ex came to the house, tried to break the door down, and you didn't just leave and run away. I thought she might be the one. After you met my dad for the first time in the hospital, and his nut stuck to the bed, and you just laughed and laughed, I thought, yeah, she could be the one. After we drove 3,500 kilometers, 4 days of Vegas together in a car, and we didn't kill each other, I thought she might be the one. After my father died, and you were there for me, I thought she might be the one. When I quit my job, moved to Vegas and left you to live with my mom, her new iPhone, and a cat, and you didn't leave, I thought she might be the one. And then when my mother died, and you were there, I thought, I think she's a jinx. And when I quit my job again to act in movies and TV, and you supported me, I thought she might be the one. And when I donked off a year's worth of rent to play in the World Series of Poker main event, I thought she might be the one. And then when I finally got the nerve to propose to you, but didn't actually say the words, and you still said yes, I thought, yeah, she's probably the one. When I stand here today and look at you, I know you're the one. I love you.
Holy shit, are you kidding me?
Stupid, right?
As you stand here holding hands, know the gift that you two are to one another. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you will build your future. The hands that will love you and cherish you, and with the slightest touch, comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. The hands of your best friend, caring and strong and full of love for you. These are the hands that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you two promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. As you, Thomas Charles DeRouche.
Good job.
And Jennifer Leah Robillard have consented in legal wedlock under declared your solemn intention in this company and before these witnesses and in my presence, and have exchanged rings as a pledge of your vows to one another. Now, upon the authority vested in me by the province of British Columbia, I pronounce you husband and wife. May you kiss your lovely bride.
She don't like her eggs all runny. She thinks crossing her legs is funny. She looks down her nose at money. She gets it on like the Easter Bunny. She's my baby, I'm her honey. I'm never gonna let her go.
He ain't got laid in a month of Sundays. Caught him once and he was sniffing my undies. He ain't too sharp, but he gets things done. Drinks his beer like it's oxygen. But he's my baby and I'm his honey. Never gonna let him go.
In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spike our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. She thinks all my jokes are corny. Convict movies make her horny. She likes ketchup on her scrambled eggs. Swears like a sailor when she shaves her legs. She takes a licking and keeps on ticking. I'm never gonna let her go.
He's got more balls than a big brass monkey. He's a whacked out weirdo and a love bug junkie. Sly as a fox, crazy as a loon. Payday comes and he's a howling at the moon. But he's my baby, I don't mean maybe. Never gonna let him go.
In spite of ourselves, we'll end up a-sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spike our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. In spite of ourselves, we'll end up a-sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spike our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. In spite of ourselves.